My parents are Ghanaian immigrants who came to the United States in 1985. They wanted to move to the United States so that my siblings and I could have a good life here. What I like about math is how it's kind of like a language. It's a really stimulating activity for me to learn how formulas work, to develop proofs based on mathematical theorems. The professors at Rutgers have really been helpful towards my academic journey. I've had several professors write me numerous letters of recommendations that helped me win lots of scholarships. At Rutgers, I was awarded the Rutgers Newark Alumni Association Scholarship, which is given to students who have demonstrated to be a particular significant asset to the university. My family's been really supportive of me. They've always pushed me to achieve the American dream. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for all your support through my academic journey. I couldn't have done it without you. My name is Albert Apu, and I'm a proud member of Rutgers University Newark Class of 2017.